Hello again. Our recipe for today will be aubergine curry. We have 4 cm ginger, 4 garlic cloves, 1 large onion, 1/2 teaspoon ground turmeric, coriander leaves, 2 green chilies, around 250 grams of tin tomato, some salt, aubergine, 3 tablespoons of oil, and I have a bit of sugar here because sometimes the tin tomato is a bit sour, so just to make it slightly not sour, I'll put a bit of sugar, but this is optional. We like the aubergine curry to have a smoky flavor, so we will grill the aubergine. But first, I have two garlic cloves here, and I'm going to cut it in half. I will cut 4 slits in the aubergine. And I will wedge the garlic inside the slit. The reason of doing this is so that the flesh of the aubergine will cook easily. I'm going to use the gas hob for grilling, so we'll switch it on. We have to turn it over from time to time. You can see it started to bubble up. I can smell the burnt skin of the aubergine, and I can see and feel that the flesh is already soft. So I think this is cooked now. I'm switching this off. I'm going to let this cool down before taking the skin off. And we're going to start chopping the vegetables. We'll start with the onion, finely cut. I'm going to get the garlic from the aubergine and I'll mix it with the fresh garlic, chop them again. And now with the ginger. Again, we're going to chop the ginger. And the chilies, again, slice it, thinly slice. And the last one will be the coriander. Now we're going to start peeling the aubergine skin. Don't worry if you don't get all the skin, because the burnt skin add the flavor to of a smoky aubergine. And then chop them. Now it's done. We'll start cooking. We start heating the oil. The oil is hot now, so we can put all the onions now. We want the onion to be golden color. Or translucent. It's becoming translucent now, so I'm going to put the garlic and ginger. And the chilies. Mix them. It's going to be slightly brown now, so I'm going to add the tomato. I put a little bit of water in this glass so that I can take all the tomato. Cook the tomatoes for at least 10 minutes. You have to mix it from time to time so it doesn't burn. While waiting for the tomatoes to cook, now I'm going to add the turmeric. Some salt. And the coriander leaves. I'm just leaving some for the garnish and mix it. I'm going to taste it if it needs more sugar. I think it's slightly sour, so I'm going to put a bit of sugar in it. I'll try it again. I'm going to add a bit more of sugar. Still sour for me. The taste is enough for me, so I didn't use all the sugar. I can see the tomato sauce is cooked now, so I'm going to add the aubergine. And mix them. Cook them for another 6 minutes or until the aubergines is properly cooked. If you find it the aubergine is not properly cooked yet and it's becoming dry, just add a little bit of water. I'm going to try if the aubergine is cooked now. For me, the aubergine is cooked now, so the dish is ready. Aubergine curry. It's nice to serve with pita bread or plain rice.